Right now, the Kankakee and Will County state's attorneys are suing Governor J.B. Pritzker and Illinois Attorney General Kwame Raoul to declare the Safety Act unconstitutional. The Safety Act, which will go into effect in January, brings major criminal justice reform. Under the act, cash bail will be completely eliminated, use of force policies will be standardized, and police departments must have body cameras by 2025. We're taking a closer look at the act on the CBS 2 News at 10.